again, searching for the truth, taken by the mirror.